attended. So I am sending one new chapter in maths, and this is perimeter and area. And I hope you all are studying at home. So this is perimeter and area. Today, first of all, I will explain what is perimeter. So see this figure, children. What is perimeter? Perimeter is a distance. Perimeter is a, listen very carefully. Perimeter is a distance around any closed figure. Around any closed figure is its perimeter. Any closed figure. Open figure, you cannot find the perimeter, and circle also. On any closed figure except circle. So what is perimeter? Perimeter is a distance around any closed figure. See, this figure I have made on the board. And I have written length of each side. See, 12 sides are here. In this figure, how many sides are here? 12 sides. So if you are asked to find the perimeter of this figure, what will you do? You have to add all the sides. Length of all the sides you will add, and then you can take out the perimeter. See, what is the length of each side? 2 centimeters. So count the number of sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So 12 sides are here. If you are asked to find the perimeter, you will add all 12 sides. So here I have added. So now the total of its sides are 12 centimeters. So what is the perimeter of this figure? Perimeter of this figure is 12 centimeters. I hope you have understood what is perimeter. Once again, I am repeating the definition. What is perimeter? Perimeter is a distance of any